Hi, this is Mark from AB&R. Today we're going to talk about RFID and how it works. So everyone knows what a barcode is. I have an example right here. So normally with a barcode scanner, you would just take it, like this particular model from Zebra Technologies, and you would aim it over the barcode, and if you were within the range of it being able to work, which generally is about 2 to 6 feet, you'd scan it and you'd get the data. So how is that different from RFID? So the way RFID works is we also have some more Zebra Technologies products here. We have an FX7500 reader, and we have a Zebra Technologies antenna. The way it works is the antenna emits a field of energy in all directions. So as soon as the tag, and this particular label has both a barcode and RFID in it, as soon as that tag or label enters the field, it spits out its information. So this field can be anywhere from, you can adjust it down to being a foot around the antenna, or it can be up to 20 to 30 feet away from the antenna. And the range on the that you get for the read depends on both the antenna and the tag that you choose. To sum it up, you have barcodes and RFID technologies to identify your assets. The key benefit of RFID is you'd be able to identify your assets without having to be line of sight, which means that you could mount these readers all over your office, all over your home, all over your warehouse, wherever it's needed in order to automatically identify your assets coming and going from your facility. Do you have any questions? Contact us. We're the RFID experts, so you don't have to be.